Yeah, Anchorage was actually, a really good game. We started out strong in the first quarter, and I really liked the way we were playing. And then the second quarter, we just didn't make some shots. And I think that led to, kind of just compounding itself in the second half. It didn't help that, Keisha Sarman got two quick fouls. And, when that happens, we have to shuffle the lineup a lot. And we just have to have too many people out there that just aren't used to handling the ball against such a, pressure. So, all in all, it was a good game. I actually left that game very, very impressed and thinking that we can do some things in the future to be better at playing them. And then going to Fairbanks, it was great. We had a great practice. I thought everybody was focused and ready. That night we tried to go see the Northern Lights and failed miserably, but it was still a lot of fun and it was a great team experience. And it was a good trip. And then getting to the game, I just thought we were ready and really showed in the first quarter. I think we were 14 of 15 mm-hmm. in the field. And from there, I think we just got locked in defensively for the last three quarters, just giving up, 44 points in the game. So all in all, it was a really good trip for us. I was very encouraged. We didn't get anybody too sick, which normally happens coming back from Alaska. But I think we're ready and to tackle this week, and we're looking forward to it. Yeah, I think Abby is one of the best freshmen in the conference. She just had a ton of experience in, China and Australia. And coming in, I think she's just been a little hesitant because she is a great shooter. And we're looking for her more. And in fact, if you ask Coach James Robinson, he'll just yell at everybody throughout the whole game like that no one likes Abby because they won't pass her the ball when she's open to shoot it. And she is a great shooter. And I think she's finally getting a little more comfortable. And she's going to be huge down the stretch in these next four games. Yeah, Western Oregon, they're an interesting team. We have seen them play extremely well. And then, honestly, we've just seen them play where maybe they just couldn't make shots. But they're a very well-coached team. They love to execute in the half court. They have a great post player and a point guard that's tough to guard. And when you have those two things, coupled with some good shooting, and timely shooting, you can be a good basketball team. And that's kind of what they have. Holly only has two seniors, so they are kind of young. But they're always prepared, always well-coached, and our games always seem to mean a lot against them. And so, I'm just expecting a dogfight, and I think it's going to be a really fun, entertaining, hard-fought game. And then we have MSUB coming here on Thursday, or on Saturday. Mm-hmm. And another just well-coached team that loves to shoot a lot of three-pointers, get out in transition. And then Kevin does a great job of trying to take advantage of mismatches in the half court. So they'll look to post up some of our guards and create situations where they think they have, just a lot of positives going on. But again, it's going to be defensive transition and getting out to three-pointers and then rebounding. I think those are two huge keys to this week. Everyone's excited. But it was pretty much the same situation we found ourselves in the last 2 years. Mm-hmm. And then we kind of faltered down the stretch. We lost out on the last day of the season last year, and then 2 years ago it was the same thing. And so I think we're positive, we're excited, but we've remained focused on the task at hand. And I think we all know how strong we have to finish in order to, make the top six teams in this conference. It's one of the top conferences in the country, and anybody can beat anybody on any given day. And you got to come ready. So we'll be prepared. They'll be prepared. And I think the team that's just more focused and plays harder and tougher is the team that comes out on top in these final games down the stretch.